Locally, the community coming together to support the families of those fallen law enforcement officers. In Kershaw County, the Sheriff's Department has placed a drop-off box for cards and other support. They say they'll take it to Charlotte this weekend. That box is in their lobby in Lugoff. Community members can bring their cards until Friday at 5. Then tonight at 11, we're going to hear from the Kershaw Sheriff about the community, about what this means for all involved.